We're back on Io. Close to the cradle. I'm getting faint readings from Eris now. Let's keep moving. The air down here is choked with strange communications. I don't know if I can...
Is that you, Guardian?
You're needed back at the tower. Zavala sent us.
Of course he did. I'm moving toward the cradle. It calls to me.
It? What is it?
The Hive are frenzied. Through them, we must...
Zavala, did you catch that? This interference. I can't triangulate a point of origin. Keep going. Maybe the signal is better up ahead.
I do not fully understand. The Hive!
We need to move.
Ah.
all channels. Is anyone there? Eris, talk to us. Say something. Please. What is that? Something pulled us back in. It's keeping us from Eris. Those are all eyes. Thank you. There are too many of them.
Enough!
You're hurt.
It is nothing. But this... this is something. A tree of silver wings. It grew from the last place the Traveler touched before it left this world. The darkness was drawn here, as the Hive is drawn to the darkness. These eyes of mine... the things they have seen.
What was that?
Something that does not want us here.
Darkness.
No. But it is of the darkness. It has to be you this time.
Come in.
We hear you, Zavala.
Have you found her?
The seed breaks through the interference.
Eris.
Zavala.
Report back to me in the tower, both of you. Our transmissions may be compromised.
Let's not keep him waiting, Guardian.
What did you find?
It found me. The darkness reached out, but something interferes. Its messages to us are being defaced.
Defaced?
By the witch sister of the Taken King, Oryx. Savathun.
Your obsession gives her power.
No. She feeds on denial. Ignorance. The Guardian has discovered a means to circumvent her. A seed of silver wings.
Eris?
If the darkness reaches out, we must reach back.
I will not sanction this.
We are beyond sanctions. It is here. I will return to Io. If we cannot determine what the darkness seeks, we will find ourselves on the verge of a second collapse. Perhaps that is what Savathun wants.
Please, don't.
Let me go, Zavala.
Where were we?
According to spectral analysis, the pyramid, its propulsion, the energy it's manipulating on Io. I don't see a ship. I see a being. Paracausal in nature.
Like the Traveler.
All records of the Golden Age agree. On the first day, the sky filled with darkness. On the second, the Traveler fell.
Help Eris where you can, but be ready to deal with the enemy fleet when it arrives. We need you, Guardian.